What are you in Utah for?
You know, I was kidding. I have been here for 3 years.
Okay.
I met you at the water the other day. Remember when you came and sing in our water? And
at the Thai Laotian.
Yes.
Yeah, for
so
Christmas with Lexi Walker.
So I asked you if you remember her.
Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. All right, well, let's do another song. This next one, do we need some air in here or something?
Oh, no.
All right. I guess it's
all right.
Cooler than
maybe
it is
after
the
song.
Yeah, after
the
song. So,
this
song, first time I sang it was on Saturday because I just never had sung it, but it's an older song. It's from The Other Side of Down. And the story I told, a few of you were there, so you know the story. And some of you, who knows, you might even memorize it from I know y'all. When I was making an album called The Other Side of Down, I already knew that I was going to go on a mission, and I already wanted to, but there are a couple of setbacks. I still had to make that album. So it was part of a contractual obligation, so which turned out good because, you know, I get to sing some of those songs. I wrote some songs that I sing to this day, but one of those songs was called Who I Am, and it was with a gal named Shelly Pikin. I also wrote Elevator with her and a song called Good Place on that album. And she was the other songwriter stepped out of the room for a second, and we just started talking. And I just, for some reason, I just felt like I should tell her. I said, you know, I'm going on a mission. I'm planning on going on a mission. I don't know when, but it's going to happen sometime. And she said, you know, I don't know what is telling me this or why I'm feeling this, but I just feel like I need to tell you to go, that you need to go. And so the other songwriter came back in, he had no idea, but we wrote the song anyway about going and leaving on this mission or journey. So it's called The Way Up.